Hi, I'm from Harmony Schools, and my STEM project is based on fluid hydraulics. Hydraulics is defined as a branch of science that deals with practical applications of liquid in motion. The basic principle of hydraulic power is Pascal's law. Pascal's law states that when there is an increase in pressure at any point in a confined fluid, there is an equal increase at every other point in the container. Thank you for watching Harmony Schools.